Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here, my name is Gunnar and today we have 4 Rabbids Invasion blind bags. Yeah, okay, those are Rabbids Invasion blind bags, so I'm really excited because I really love these rabbits. And I think in total there are 30 different characters you can find inside these blind bags, which is super duper awesome. So yeah, let's see what we get. Okay, let's open the first one. And you probably know that those rabbits are from all over the world. They are from different countries. So some look British, some look like they are from Italy, from Canada and so on. Yeah, and in this case we got this one. I don't know from which country this one is, but I like this one. This one is really awesome. So what do you think? From which country is this rabbit? Let me know your opinion in the comment section. And there's also some more stuff, some trading cards. And you can see here on the right side, for example, there's a rabbit from Argentina. Okay. And there's also a sticker, and I think this rabbit is from Morocco. And is there something else? A little guide or something like this? No? I'm not sure what to do with this. Ah, so let's go on to the next blind bag. Yeah, this is the next one. So, once again, there should be a rabbit. So, come on, let's see. And, hey, I think this one looks like he's from Brazil or something like this. Oh no, he's already broken. Look at this, he only has one eye. One eye is missing, so it's broken already. That's too bad. But I think that this one is from Brazil. Yeah, awesome toy, however it's broken, so it's not so perfect. But let's see, there's more, some collector's cards. Yeah, some collectibles. So, for example, on the left side, there's a rabbit from India, and then on the right side, there's a rabbit from Spain. Yeah, those are some kind of trading cards. I think you can also play a game with these cards. And there's a sticker, and it looks like a rabbit from Egypt. Yeah, the rabbit was in front of the pyramids, so I think this one was from Egypt. Okay, let's go on next blind bag. This is number 3 for today. The third one, of course. So let's have a look. And hey, it's a duplicate. It's the same one, but in this case it's okay because the last one was broken. So let me show you again. Yeah, here on the right side you can see the one is missing one eye, but the one on the left side has two eyes, so therefore I'm really happy that we got the same toy twice. This is really a coincidence, especially if you consider that there are 30 different characters inside you can find. So, nice coincidence, awesome, awesome character. I'm really happy that I got another one. And yeah, you can see here are different rabbits from different countries again. A Portuguese one and one from Morocco, and here we have an Italian with some pizza. And well, let's go on the last blind bag for today. So let's find out what is hiding inside. Of course there will be another rabbit, but from which country? Let's see. Ah, by the way, how many countries have you already visited? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, it looks like we got another rabbit, a completely different one. But I'm not sure about his country. Maybe China or something like this? No? Or Mongolia? I don't know. So what do you think? From which country this rabbit is from? So let me know in the comments. I have no idea. But yeah, there's more. Again, you have some collectors, some collectibles, some cards. So, yeah, the left side, the one is from Canada, and then we have another one from Argentina. Okay, there's also a sticker with a rabbit from Argentina. So guys, let me know in the comments, which is your favorite one? Is it this one? Or is it one of the other rabbits? Let me know in the comments. I'm really curious about your opinion, as always. Okay, this is our duplicate, but in this case it's okay that's the duplicate, because the first one is broken. He's missing one eye. Yeah, super duper nice anyway. And yeah, once again, I don't know the country of the last rabbit of this one. So if you know the country or if you have any idea, let me know in the comments. And if you like the video, yeah, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. So see you next time. Bye bye.